It's worked out to the blue line. Murray winds up his shot, blocked by Banks and out of play. And Sifers going right after Chlapik. Taking him to the corner. He's had enough. Jaime Sifers will square up. He pins Chlapik up against the boards. Slams him to the ice. Sifers clearly winning the fight.